سورة الأعراف Part 9 Verses 121-130
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قالوا آمنا برب العالمين
They said, we have believed in the Lord of the worlds.
رب موسى وهارون
The Lord of Moses and Aaron.
قال فرعون آمنتم به قبل أن آذن لكم إن هذا لمكر مكرتموه في المدينة لتخرجوا منها أهلها فسوف تعلمون
Said Pharaoh, you believed in him before I gave you permission. Indeed, this is a conspiracy which you conspired in the city to expel therefrom its people. But you are going to know.
لَأُقَطِّعَنَّ أَيْدِيَكُمْ وَأَرْجُلَكُمْ مِنْ خِلَافٍ ثُمَّ لَأُصَلِّبَنَّكُمْ أَجْمَعِينَ
I will surely cut off your hands and your feet on opposite sides. Then I will surely crucify you all.
قَالُوا إِنَّا إِلَى رَبِّنَا مُنْقَلِبُونَ
They said, indeed, to our Lord we will return.
وَمَا تَنْقِمُ مِنَّا إِلَّا أَنْ آمَنَّا بِآيَاتِ رَبِّنَا لَمَّا جَاءَتْنَا رَبَّنَا أَفْرِغْ عَلَيْنَا صَبْرًا وَتَوَفَّنَا مُسْلِمِينَ
And you do not resent us except because we believed in the signs of our Lord when they came to us. Our Lord, pour upon us patience and let us die as Muslims in submission to you.
وقال الملأ من قوم فرعون أتذر موسى وقومه ليفسدوا في الأرض ويذرك وآلهتك قال سنقتل أبناءهم ونستحيي نساءهم وإنا فوقهم قاهرون
And the eminent among the people of Pharaoh said, Will you leave Moses and his people to cause corruption in the land and abandon you and your gods? Pharaoh said, We will kill their sons and keep their women alive. And indeed, we are subjugators over them.
قال موسى لقومه استعينوا بالله واصبروا إن الأرض لله يورثها من يشاء من عباده والعاقبة للمتقين.
Said Moses to his people. Seek help through Allah and be patient. Indeed, the earth belongs to Allah. He causes to inherit it whom He wills of His servants, and the best outcome is for the righteous.
قَالُوا أُوذِينَا مِن قَبْلِ أَن تَأْتِيَنَا وَمِن بَعْدِ مَا جِئْتَنَا قال عسى ربكم أن يهلك عدوكم ويستخلفكم في الأرض فينظر كيف تعملون
They said, We have been harmed before you came to us and after you have come to us. He said, Perhaps your Lord will destroy your enemy and grant you succession in the land and see how you will do.
وَلَقَدْ أَخَذْنَا آلَ فِرْعَوْنَ بِالسِّنِينَ وَنَقْصٍ مِّنَ الثَّمَرَاتِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَذَّكَّرُونَ.
And we certainly seized the people of Pharaoh with years of famine and a deficiency in fruit that perhaps they would be reminded of.